Hey everyone, today we're diving into two super useful tricks for Apple Books that'll make your reading experience even better. In this video, I'm gonna walk you through the steps to tweak your font and screen color settings so you can make your Apple Book experience truly your own. Let's start. First of all, launch the Books app and open any book you want. Then tap on the screen and then tap on this icon from the lower right corner of the screen. After that, tap Themes and Settings. From here, tap on the theme you like and your screen color will change. After that, tap the Customise button, then tap on Font. Now choose the font that you find eye-pleasing. After that, hit the Done button and your font screen color will be changed. Easy, right? So guys, that's how you use customized fonts and screen color in Apple Books on your iPhone. If you enjoyed the video and want to see more like this one, don't forget to like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and I'll see you in the next one.